move on to birds. So there's a lot of birds that have connections to freshwater ecosystems. These are all of the ducks, you know, so a lot of these ducks are also possibly found in marine ecosystems. So it's a little bit tricky to keep track of who is a more freshwater connected, but you can probably find most of these ducks of Washington in freshwater ecosystems occasionally. Then there's all the raptors. So they're in the order of Falconiformes, and they hunt fish from above. Osprey feet are scaly to better grip slippery fish, and they can also be scavengers of fish carcasses. So osprey, bald eagles, northern harriers, other species of hawks. Then we have the diving birds. A lot of the diving birds may be more associated with marine ecosystems, but you'll find kingfishers and some of these other species in rivers, mergansers and things like that in rivers also. So they're feeding mainly on fish, invertebrates and amphibians, and ducks will feed on mollusks and macrophytes as well. Cormorants are thought to compete with salmon fishermen as the salmon are coming back upstream. There's a lot of wading birds. So herons, egrets, bitterns, storks, ibises, rails, coots, water hens, gulls, dippers, and wagtails. They tend to be found along stream and lake edges. And their foot and bill lengths vary, which is nice because it actually allows them to resource partition, to kind of share resources along the littoral zone or the edge of the stream, the riparian zone. And this is an American dipper. And what it has in its beak is a coho egg from a tributary of the Elwha River. This was a photo taken by John McMillan. So these are really interesting birds. They're also called water ouzels, Cinclus mexicanus. It's an obligate stream bird. It's only found in streams and rivers, and it fully submerges itself to prey on benthic invertebrates. It will eat mayflies, stoneflies, caddisflies, worms, anything it'll find in the benthos. And it can actually fly underwater for up to 21 feet deep. So it uses its wings to fly in the air, but it can also fly underwater, kind of like a penguin. All right, that's the end.